If you are driving around Pontotoc, you may notice a rainbow of hearts in the windows of one boutique. WTVA's Chelsea Brown stopped by and asked what their Have a Heart project is all about.
Colorful hearts fill the windows here at True Blue Boutique on Main Street in Pontotoc. I spoke with the owners earlier and asked what all these hearts mean.
Just wanted to be a light in our community and a place of positivity and prayer.
Carly Warren owns True Blue Boutique with her mom, Cindy Collins. Each one of these hearts in the windows represent people in need of prayer right now.
And it just gives people a sense of hope instead of always, like she said, here in the negative. It gives everybody a sense of hope.
Community members can stop by the storefront and submit a name to be written on the windows. Even some children have wrote down some names.
Cutest ones, like we have one up here, and he wrote Granny, a.k.a., you know.
If you are not in the Pontotoc area, you can still submit a name for a heart by sending a Facebook or Instagram message to the store or just by calling. They have seen many community members stop by and take pictures in front of the hearts to post on social media.
With people like coming by, taking pictures, like encouraging everybody to put hashtag Have a Heart Project so that like all those pictures kind of go to the same place.
These windows are filled with people that are in need of prayer right now. There's hospital workers, truck drivers, Walmart employees, just many people that are working on the front lines right now. In Pontotoc, Chelsea Brown, WTVA 9 News.